thing, yo. I mean, the Green Beret, you know? And, man, I look good.
Fighting soldiers.
Yeah. No, yeah. Jump. No, I don't know. Oh, did I like it? Well, I liked, you know, I love the training. The Q course is brutal, but it's awesome on so many levels, and there's some really great guys in the force, and there's some
are they pretty smart,
real knuckleheads. No, not really.
You know, my son was looking to go into the medical military school.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
And he said he couldn't make it there that particular day because he had to defend his thesis.
Uh-huh.
And they said, sorry, we can't take you then. They wouldn't switch it.
And he just was like, you know what, this isn't going to work. Like, I can't be the people that
are dumb.
That are just so inflexible.
And then he said, and I can't be with people who are not only dumb, but they've got guns.
Yeah.
And he just was having a fight with them, and he wasn't even in it. He was like, guys, I'm defending my PhD.
Yeah.
Well, he is a doctor. Like, you have 15 days to switch it with somebody. We don't do that. He was like, you know what, forget it.
Well, that was probably the best thing that could have happened, because that is the military.
Yeah. He isn't taking orders very well to start with, so.
Well, there you go.
It wasn't going to be a good thing.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I should say that there's a lot of great guys that are just better or more adept at small group dynamics that you need to survive in that universe, and I really wasn't into that. But it was supposed to be like, think out of the box, blah, 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 you know, like special forces. Nah, not really. It's just like, I get to call my team sergeant Bob. Really, his name was Dick, and he was a dick. But when it got all of a sudden became sergeant, you know, or you know, first sergeant, whatever. When you got when there was a disagreement, it now became a like rank structure that wasn't there a few minutes ago. It's like, what? Really? I mean, what's this all about? But I mean, it's cool though. I mean, you know, those guys do a tough job, and it's. But I, you know, like there's kids dying over there quite a lot now. Somalia, and then we had, I think it was not Ethiopia. It's right off of Saudi Arabia. They had that seal that died over there.
So